Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video I am going to show you how you can fix your not installing any app problem, how you can install any app in your smartphone if it is not installing, if you have Google Play Store in your Realme smartphone, and if you want to just download any app or game in your smartphone, and if you just press on install and something shows that can't install in this device, or if you have just downloaded it and there is an installing problem, how you can just fix it. Before watching this video, if you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel, then subscribe it first and like our video for more videos. First, you have to check your storage space. If you have no space, then of course it's definitely not installing your device. First, you have to just clean your storage if it is full. Second, just go to your Play Store and then there is an I button. Click on this I button and go to storage usage. Just clear cache this and clear data this. This helps if your Play Store is lagging or completing the new update, it will definitely work on your device. The third option is you can just go back and go to settings option in your smartphone, and then there is an app setting. Just click on app management. You can see there is a career services. It is a part of Google Play also. You can just go there and clear cache this also. Clear cache. This will also help to recover your problem. Then you can see also Google Play service. It is the most important app for Google Play. Just go to the store, Google Play services, and clear cache this. Just don't clear data, just simply clear cache this, and it will definitely the app you want to just install, it will definitely install on your device. And if not, just restart your phone and do some more activities like clear a cache and updating your Play Store. I will show you how you can update your Play Store also. Just go to the Play Store app and go to settings option where you have created your Gmail ID. Then there you see, and you can see there is a setting option in also, and there is a about option you can see, and just you can see Play Store version, and you can see there is an update Play Store. If you have older version in your Play Store, just simply tap on update Play Store and it is showing Google Play Store is up to date. Here you can just simply update. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then subscribe to our YouTube channel and like our video for more videos. See you next time.